Hi friends, how to write a CNC program for this component? Let's see. N01, N02, N03, these are the N series are sequence number, Z21 metric unit, Z98 feet per minute, Z28 automatic zero return, U0, W0, X0 and Z0, N06 tool change, T0101 tool number 1, offset 1, N03 spindle on clockwise, this is the spindle speed, feet rate and coolant on, M07, Z00 rapid traverse, X32Z1, now our tool is here, X32Z1, Z71 stack removal and turning, U reference point and R retraction of the tool, G71 stack removal and turning, P8, Q13 starting block and ending block, U.1 in X direction finishing allowances 0.1 and Z direction finishing allowances is 0.1, feed rate 25, Z01. Linear interpolation with feed X16Z0, X12Z0. Now our tool is here X12Z0, X12 minus Z34, X12Z-34. Now our tool is here and Z0 on X16Z-34. We take a tool above X16Z34, X24Z-40, X24Z-40 here, X24Z-40. And Z0 on X24Z-50, X24Z-50 here, and Z01 X32Z-50. We take a tool above Z0 on X32Z-50, Z0 on X32Z-62, Z-62. The tool is above, tool is here, and Z00 X32Z2, Z00 here, Z05 I am written. Z00 X32Z2, now tool here, M05 motor stop coolant off, Z28 U0 W0, M06 tool change, I am using another tool for the grooving operation, M03 spindle on clockwise and this is the speed, feed rate, coolant on, Z00 X12Z-30, now I want to bring the tool here, Z-30 and G75 grooving cycle, G75 X8, the grooving depth is 8, Z-34 here, P100 Q1000, F20 feed rate 25 per minute, and Z28 U0 W0 M05 motor stop, coolant off, end of the program M30.